Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a lovely snack. It's Rava Ladoo. So let's get started and check out the ingredients. For the Rava Ladoo, the first step is to roast the cashews and the raisins. For this, I've taken a small saucepan, add a little ghee and roast the cashews and the raisins. Roast the cashews till you get a nice golden brown color. The cashews are roasted. I'm going to keep this aside. Next, I'm going to roast the raisins in the same pan. Roast the raisins till they're nice and plump and then keep them aside. Turn off the stove. The raisins are roasted. Just going to remove them. To the same pan, add another teaspoon of ghee. I'm going to roast 2 cups of semolina. Roast the semolina till you get a lovely golden color and a nice aroma. The semolina has got a nice golden color to it. I'm going to turn off the stove and keep this aside for it to cool down. First, I'm going to powder the sugar. If you have powdered sugar, you can use that. Otherwise, you can powder the sugar with granulated sugar. I'm using 1.5 cups of granulated sugar for 2 cups of semolina. If you like it sweet, you can add extra sugar. The sugar is powdered. Now I'm going to add the semolina to this powdered sugar and pulse it a few times. So if you can see, I've not powdered it too much. I've just pulsed it a couple of times so that everything is well combined and the semolina is broken down just a little bit. Next, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Mix the cashews and the raisins. So mix everything first. I have about 3 tablespoons of melted ghee. I'm just going to add this. Now I'm just going to add a little milk to combine everything together. Just add a little at a time. So the milk I'm adding is just to help the mixture bind into nice round laddus. I've added about 1/4 cup of room temperature milk to combine the ingredients together. And this moisture will help the mixture bind well into Rava Laddus. So now you can see it's binding well. It's coming together beautifully. Just roll them into laddus like this. If you're having guests over or your family's craving for something sweet, this is one snack that can be made in minutes. You can actually make it in batches and store it in an airtight container for about 3 days. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Frames.